Good morning. It is actually twelve a.m. But as you can see, I picked such a beautiful day to make this video. The sun is so brilliant and shining.
Oh my god, I really have no idea how do I look right now. I was just trying so hard to put it. Okay, you really care about that. Okay, wait a minute. Oh my god, it's such a trouble to do this. Really, such a respect from me to all the YouTubers because this is not easy.
Sorry. Hi everybody, so today, first of all, I'm Melanie Estrella, if you didn't know, and today I'm gonna talk about me. I'm going to describe some things that I like. Well, I'm going to talk about some things that I like, so I can introduce myself to you. Yeah, something like that. So, yeah, I just wrote here some things that I'm going to say about me. So first, my name is Melanie. My artistic name or nickname or something is Melanie Estrella. I've always said that since I was, like, in elementary school for some crazy thing that happens, so if you want to know later, I can tell you. I have 19 years old. I'm from Mexico. My favorite color is purple, and then blue. My favorite number is number 7, for too many reasons. One of them is because my birthday, it's in the month number 7, July. So that's my name. Melanie has 7 letters, and too many other reasons. I like to travel a lot. I have traveled to Las Vegas. This is my cousin who would take us there on some vacations. That was pretty cool. Actually, there I made the video on Cheap Trails, and if you want to check it out, really cool. My favorite place is USA, that I have visited in all my life. I actually would like to travel to Europe someday. You know, as you can see, Eiffel Tower and Arc de Triomphe or something like that. And sorry, I tried. Please don't judge me. And the Louvre Museum. Louvre? I don't know. But that, I would really like to know all that and actually learn French. My favorite animal is the wolf. So that's why I'm gonna show you some of my collection. Do I have one? Wolves or huskies? I don't really know. Focus. What is this thing? But I love them. I love them so much. I don't know why. It's my favorite animal. I love the stars. As you can see, I have this thing of stars and this thing that my cousin gave to me. I like colorful stuff, things like lights. How can I say this? I don't know. I like every kind of music, especially pop, rock, electro, indie, hip hop, R&B. A little bit of country. My passion is music, but I also like every kind of art. Like, for example, I wrote it here because I can remember and I have to do that. Sorry, I have a bad memory. I also like every kind of art, like drawing, photography, modeling, acting, dancing, editing. Oh my god, and music and videos. Sorry for my English. And designing, like clothes, cards, pictures. And houses and everything, yeah. Design, everything that it's designed, I like. Like, I really like to be so honest, so right now I'm gonna talk of my defects or my issues or bad things about me. So yeah, because I wanna be honest with you, like, since the beginning, so you can know me, like, in the best way possible. I consider myself lazy, sometimes when every, like, Saturday and Sunday, I wake up, like, at 1 p.m. or 2 p.m. Really, not kidding. Maybe just because sometimes I go to sleep like 3, I get distracted easily. I have something since I was in elementary school. I went to a psychologist. Somebody told me that I have deficit of attention, and that it's something that it's too hard for me sometimes to put attention, or that I only put attention to the things that I really interested. I have bad memory, as I said. I think I'm good learning like some lyrics, but when it comes to things of the school like mathematics, math. I'm so bad with everything that has to be with numbers and algorithms, like steps that you gotta follow to do something. I forget them. Sometimes I'm sorry, but I have to admit that I'm superficial. In the fact that I used to see something and I'm like, oh my god, I love it just for seeing it, just for looking at it. It's because I'm a visual person too. I'm something like a visual artist, so that's why I'm sometimes so attracted to things that I see. So I don't know if that's like part of the fact that I'm visual. I'm a little selfish. I'm not proud of it, so I'm really trying to change it. Sometimes, or most of the time, it's too hard for me to say I'm sorry. Not because I don't, like, regret it, because I actually regret so many things. It's hard for me just to know how to say it, you know? I should put in order too many things. How can I say this? My priorities sometimes are not, like, the most important thing. Sometimes I'm really impatient, and I get mad if things don't work as I expected. I'm so shy sometimes. It really depends, like, with who am I, the place, the situation, and even the color that I'm wearing. Sometimes I can be, like, too shy, and sometimes I can be, like, a totally different thing. I don't give too much space to people, and I want to know it all. When my mom asks me to do something, I do it, but sometimes it takes me, like, too long to do it. I really like I think I analyze too much the people for psychology or stuff. I'm not that good at cooking, or at least I haven't tried, like, so much or too much to figure out if I'm really good at it. I only have made, like, cupcakes, cakes, crepes. I have made marshmallow salad. Marshmallow salad. Sorry, that is the best. Yeah, I'm not too healthy. I'm not healthy sometimes. I eat, like, too much junk food, like cookies and pizza and just meat. I'm totally carnivorous. Carnivorous? I'm sorry. I believe too much in destinies or fate, that sometimes I feel like I don't try too hard to reach my goals or my dreams, because I believe sometimes they are going to happen. I really want to learn how to fight or to try harder to get my dreams come true or something. Yeah. Sometimes I speak when I know I should be quiet, and sometimes I'm quiet when I know I shouldn't speak. Yeah, something like that. And I know you get it. So right now I'm gonna talk about my virtues or good things about me. I'm a good friend. I can keep secrets. When I'm with someone, it's not really important for me if they have money or not. When I'm with someone, like a friend or boyfriend or anything, I really care about money. I consider myself good at making artistic things. I'm a positive person, and I see the good in everything and everyone, more than the bad things. I am grateful with everything I have, with my family, with my friends. I like to protect the people that I love, even though if I don't really know someone, I don't know how can I say this. I really like to put myself in the place of somebody else. I like to learn new things, of anything, whatever. I don't know, I really like to learn more about, even if you don't believe it, about cars or about science. I really like science. I would like to learn more about it. I really love, as I said, psychology. I like graphology. I would love to learn more graphology. So as you can see, right now I'm going to show you a piece of paper, so you can see I'm not lying about myself. Or at least, if you know a little bit about graphology, you can see my personality through my writing. So you can see, if you know more, please let me know, because I would like to learn more about graphology or even about myself. So yeah. I like to make new friends. I like to take risks for good and for bad sometimes. I don't like Coca-Cola, or I really don't drink. I don't do drugs. I can say my only addiction is music, and it's a bad addiction. Yeah, too bad. I like to give gifts to the people that I love, or my friends, or my family, something to them. I'm like too lovely, or amorous with the people that I love. When I like to do something, I like to do it like in the best way possible. Something like design. Sometimes it can take me too long to do something really simple. I like to keep stuff in order, because if I don't have like order, I get a little stressed out. I prefer most of the time to tell the truth and avoid lies of every kind. When I say I love you, I mean it. When I say I don't like you, I mean it too. But I don't really dislike or hate anybody. Just don't want to push people down and try to show they are better just for the way they dress or their economic situation. For people that hate and criticize people just for the way they look without even knowing them for real. I have such an open mind. I believe almost in everything. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing, but I respect everyone's opinion, ways to think and taste and everything. I like my body, even though I know I could take more care of it. I like the way I am, even though I want to be a better person every day, because I know I could be better. So yeah, this is me. I hope you like it. And if you don't, that's fine, because I still like you anyway. So I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Bye. Okay, okay, babe. You don't know how much I love me. And it's okay, okay, babe. I just trying to know your love. I am fine. Okay, okay, babe. I am here. You fight away. I guess okay for trust and faith.